Power Up from AC/DC has sold 120,558 copies in its first week of release. My name is Sean Morrison. That's right, you heard it from Mr. Morrison. AC/DC Power Up at 120,558 copies in its first week of release. Can we say number one on the Billboard Top 200 in the United States? It's almost signed, sealed, and delivered. It's definitely on the Hits USA charts here, where it has sold 120,558 copies in the first week of release. Thank you all for buying this AC/DC album, Power Up. It's fucking excellent. It's called Hits Daily Double Out, actually. My apologies. Don't forget to subscribe to the Sean Morrison YouTube channel if you haven't yet. Everyone out there that's subscribed, I thank you for your support. Keep the comments coming in. They are greatly appreciated. Those that watch the videos without subscribing, your support's also appreciated. Click on the subscribe button. Then you'll be alerted on when Mr. Morrison has some videos coming out. So AC/DC's Power Up, 120,558 copies in its first week of release. Number one on the Daily Hits Double Chart. More than likely number one on the Billboard Top 200. Have to wait for that one. But AC/DC Power Up, thank you again. 120,558 copies sold in its first week of release. If you haven't gotten it yet, get the CD, get the vinyl, get the digital download. We even get that bundle that gives you the vinyl and the download together in that glow-in-the-dark video that they have. Because it's AC/DC, it's a shot in the dark. It's fucking excellent. AC/DC shot in the dark. Shame.